Die Eiterkalaut-Show by your Princess Silke.
You can tell, COINTELL, my click has never failed. My boat has never sunk, my ship has never sailed. My hope is never shaken, my spirit is never broken. My legs are never open, my words will always be quoted. My vision is focused, tell the POTUS I don't trust him, he'll never be noticed. I think it's time that I put you all on notice. I'm the one, David Ruffin, I'll never be Otis. If I did it, then it better work. The music industry hates me cause I'll never twerk. I'm in a different world, each verse brings the metaverse. Optometrist, I change vision like the Oculus. Watch me fly over metropolis. Tell all the populace, rise from sarcophagus. No hypothesis, I see apocalypse. Muhammad's disciple speaks like a prophetess. We got him light. We got him light, yeah.
Ciao, ciao, Lilo. Here's your Sweden son, Princess Silke. I'm intelligent, observative, and I'm being asked the question. I didn't like the leak. I liked the leak. I did not like the leak. What do you mean by liking? As a person? Because there's another question. I don't know. I cannot get to see if I can get to know him. But there was not really much to know. I take what is being given to me. So I look. Yeah, I take what is being given to me if I like it or if I want it, otherwise I don't. I think that this entire quest had been conquer me. But I just didn't notice because I didn't do anything about it. Because eventually, over time, he passed out a few other new notions. When I had someone, he stayed aside. But when this someone left, he miraculously appeared back by calling me. Yeah, of course, he was spying on me, but I didn't know that. I was depressed, so he brought me to a record store and got me CDs. That was a good jest. Then I showed him a house. I don't know why. As friends, we can share, right? Nothing else to do. We already ate, right? I did not understand from my perspective that that could have been one of those anchors. So you really want something with me? Go show and presta. Yeah, because a married man, I don't have to live with him. I did not understand it. It was then that he helped me with my apartment. Because he was whiny. Yeah, he said he was into poetry and he was very romantic and very, what? Spiritual, he said. That's how people are in Chiapas. In Chiapas, yeah. But then he got me a poetry book. That's all the poetry he was. Oh no, he did not read to me. He did not do nothing. That could have been, yeah, that was the response. That was a nice little place there. Well, I allowed myself to dream. And then he brought me to another house he had. Because before that, he brought me to Huatulco. That's another beach, a very new one. Well, the beach now, but resorts were new. He was presuming. He was standing there with other people talking at the beach. It was a wide stretch of land. Kind of, not arid, but it was harsh. The Pacific Ocean is really, really difficult. You can't really go swim there. It's too dangerous. After a while, I noticed he was presuming he owned that place. He wasn't even allowed to. Talk about crooked. See if he can get me under his fangs by showing me he owns a piece of beach. Can you believe that shit? That was sad, man. Oh, Capricorn. Oh, I didn't add him to my Capricorns. I don't know which date, though. Oh, yeah, I now remember. I think it was 16th. So 13, 14, 15, 16, and 18 are new people. How about that? My stepmother, 14. The Mexican Lufkena guy, 15. So Leek was 16, right? Walter, my stepmother's, you know, second husband and latest husband, he 18 and 13 his mother. Totally irrelevant. So all attempts failed. Wow. So maybe he noticed I'm not materialistic. Then he brought me to a house and he said that was a sacred special place. But I think it was his wife's. He was kind of making a lure. He would give it to me? No, he wouldn't. But it was special to him? I don't know. And that was, my God, are those good in talking? Mexicans and this one, man. He was schwärmen. Vanglorificar. Glorifying that place. Oh, this place. Oh, this little town. Oh, how simple. This little town. So I had a house which was small, almost like in the mountain. And it was dark. Yeah, and looked nice though. So considering his attempts over years, I don't think he decorated that place. I don't know what it was. He was kind of afraid about something. He told me that his wife was in a conspiracy with his boss. Or something happened once. No, I think she was assuring a sustenance because the leak wasn't really that responsive as a husband, wasn't he, no? Yeah, now we went to that place, his little house, which was her house. And what was that good for? I don't know. I have not much memory. Why would you have a second house in a tiny pueblo where you don't have sunshine? I don't get it. I did at the time never thought about it. But from a global perspective, he should have gotten himself something in a, you know, more accessible place where you can go swim or something. Who knows what that all was? Yeah, and then I went to France, and then that was it. I met him once when I went back just to touch base. But he said he was finally divorced. And he lived alone in an apartment. I don't think I've seen it. It's kind of weird, right? Because I kind of feel I was there, but I wasn't. Or maybe I was. But now he was not married, so I had to take my distance. So I saw him once and never again. Dang, dang. How boring, man. My existence is not boring, but the people bore me more. Boring and boring. But thanks to him, I traveled a little bit. I saw this and that in Mexico. So did I like him? He was respectful to me. I gave him company. And he didn't. No se pasó la raya. He never went overboard he never overstepped his boundaries. It was a formality after another. The way he spoke, everything was formality. Well, what do you do? You walk, you eat, you drive, and that's it. Not much to do. So he wasn't interesting at all. He wasn't enticing, he wasn't nice, he wasn't poetic, he was friendly, yes, he was proper. Proper. How interesting. Not. And he liked good food, that was his best quality. The food. Again, Silquita with your food, oh yes.
There must have been an